welcome to the first ever 1257 AD hour-long Siege Special! That's right, we are gonna have a Siege Special today! Oh my gosh, I've got so much news, so many things to talk about. But first of all, I am here in the seedy streets of London because I had to do a little selling of some prisoners. And I've got some good news and some bad news. So first of all, let's talk about the good news. All right, so the good news is that yes, we're going to have an hour-long siege special where not only are we going to attempt to siege one castle. No, we're going to siege two castles. If King Henry could get off his ass so he can go ahead and deny me that first castle, then we will head over and take that second castle and start our kingdom in the north. So that's the good news. Now here's the bad news, and let's get close, guys. Let's have a real conversation about this. Here's the bad news. I've been talking to my Welsh archers, and they've informed me that they're not going to fight for me in sieges. It's just, that's not gonna happen. So, unfortunately, I cannot use any Welsh archers in sieges. They'll fight for me in land battles, and they'll defend my castles, but they will not attack castles with English men in it. So, or any men in it for that matter. So I have a fix, and we will talk about that fix very soon. But on a side note, guys, there is a bug in this game where, archers just do not attack in sieges. They don't shoot their bows, at least from what I've seen. And if you have a fix out there, you let me know. I would love to know. But so that's the situation. So let's back out of here, and let me tell you what I'm talking about. So what I've done is I've changed my party, and if you notice, I have a lot of crossbowmen in my party now. And what I found is that crossbowmen shoot in sieges. Just regular bowmen don't. So, you know, I may have a kingdom cleanup episode in the near future where I go and recruit maybe some Italian crossbowmen, because I've got some comments from some fellow watchers out there, some friends out there saying that there are some good crossbowmen in Italy. So I'm going to have to do a kingdom cleanup episode where I venture off and take care of that. But for now, I've got some decent crossbowmen, these Scandinavian armored crossbowmen. We'll see how well they do. And then I've got these sergeant crossbowmen that seem to work pretty well. These guys look almost identical. Look at that, Scandinavian sergeant. Almost identical. Huh, interesting. And also, I've got a pretty good bit of cavalry. I've also got lots of armored axemen, and I've set it up to where I've got this main force coming in, and I think for sieges, actually, I'm going to move, I'm kind of deciding, no, I think I'll keep those senior knights up there, but I'll have to decide before I go into the siege. Hopefully I can remember to decide if I want to take all these knights in or bring one of them down to come in as reserve. I went ahead and I sold a lot of my prisoners, got a good amount of money, got close to 500 gold. But look, I still have, yes, the King of Scots. He is in my party as a prisoner. I also have one of their lords, so hopefully I can get a lot of money. And look at that total, man. It is growing close to that 500k, and we haven't even rebelled yet. Gets me excited. I gotta take a sip of my tasty beverage. So guys, if you're ready, sit back, grab a snack, grab a drink, get comfy, and let the hour-long special begin! So, here's what we're going to do. We're going to need to venture up north. I do have a fair bit of goods that I do want to sell on the way, so I may have to go to Chester, because I've been selling a lot of stuff from York to Stirling to London, so hopefully in Chester I can get a good deal on some goods here and get some things out of my inventory, man. Kingdom of Sweden has declared war on... Okay. Now, if you remember, we are currently at war with three factions. We're at war with Scotland, the Gaelic kingdoms, as well as we're at war with the Emirate of Grenada, which are this faction over here. I haven't seen them come up into England yet, but I'm sure they'll be up here soon, and I'm fairly certain the first place they're going to loot is the village of Norwich. So I'm really looking forward to that. We're going to have to see how we're going to deal with that when we get there. So let's go to the marketplace, see if they have any money. Gosh, they don't have any money. That's close enough. I can't just sit there and sell everything like that at... Well, that was a bust. Let's, I'm pretty sure York is cleaned out. Oh my goodness. So they're going to give me 14K for the King of the Scots. Well, I'm going to just have to capture him again so I can declare myself king up in the north, because if he's running around, that's just not going to do me any good. So at the moment, I will accept this offer, but pretty soon, whenever the rebellion starts, when I capture him, I don't know if I'll return him. Let's see. Look at that. Look how close we are. Oh my gosh. The goal is so close. We're hitting all of our goals. Ah, what a great feeling. Oh, one more lesser knight too. Okay, let's see if there's anything we can sell here. Let's go to the marketplace. Okay, they've got a little bit more money. That's close enough, my friend. Good, and I probably want to buy, make sure I fill up on some food. That'll work. Did I go here yet? No. What is that armor up there? Oh no, give me that back. Too much money. What is this? This is a... not worth it. 68. I know it's better, but it doesn't look that great. Not worth it. Not worth it at all. How's my inventory looking? Pretty good. Do you have any more money? Anybody has any more money? Oh, you have the money. Yeah, man, take that. Take all that stuff. Oh, look. You have money for that? Close enough. Excellent. Okay, so... I feel good that I've gotten that out of my inventory. Now, who is this? Who is this? Okay, who we have here? Oh, they have reformed a little army. And it looks like... Not... How big is that? 120? 160? It's about even. Oh, they're going to separate, though. See if I can... this is just going to be too easy, man. I'm just going to have to just annihilate this guy so quickly. I think there's two people. Oh, wow. Look at this. Okay, so... Cavalry on me. Let's put the archers up here. Infantry up here. And I have all my companions follow me. And have support hiding those trees. This is... Wow. Look at this position for archers. It's just... It's not even fair. Those guys protect here. So they're down there, obviously. Arrows flying over. Actually, at least follow me. My barons. Go poke the bear, barons! Go! Go forward! Yeah. Just hate to take my cavalry into this mess. Yeah, look, there they are. I mean, they're so severely outnumbered. Come on, cavalry. Pretty much all of them are there. Let's just take them in full force. Oh, and I was the one who took the brunt of the damage. Who's this? You are really one anyway! Get him, men! Well, basically just an ambush slaughter. What are they gonna do? Yeah, not a lot of cavalry. New enemies spawning up right here. Come on, men, just take this out. We've got more important things to do. Hit him. This guy's sneaking out. Can't sneak out of the mosh pit, my friend. Alright. Let's get on with this, right? Finally, we took out the Lord. Look at him. Last guy to go down. Let's see. Yep. Just then he managed to escape. Oh, they both did. Let's upgrade these guys. Good, let's grab some more prisoners. That's more money. I'm sure Sterling doesn't have a ransom broker, but it would be nice if they did. We'll check it out. That's not a bad helmet. See if my guys, I think someone did pick it up. That's pretty nice. And they've got more stuff to sell, too. I'm going to let you escape for now, my friend, because I pretty much weakened you. So, thinking about which castle in Scotland that we would want to siege. And we're gonna take a little peek at what the garrison looks like at a couple of places. But I have some ideas. We'll talk about those in a second. Let's just see if there's a ransom broker. No ransom broker. Marketplace. All right, good. Get some of that stuff. I don't think they had a lot of money up there, though. So that guy's... Look at that. A few guys running around. We'll have to mop up after the siege. But one place... Who are you? 77. Yeah, y'all, you could cause a problem. Come here. Oh, yeah. Dude, Jean-Luc Picard. Nice. Or Patrick Stewart, I suppose. Oh, dude. Well, you're pretty cooperative. I may let you go for a future where you may join my faction. Yeah, I know. I know you're a good guy. You don't begrudge in anything, do you? Okay. Listen, I'm going to kick your ass, but it's all going to be good. I'm going to let you go afterwards. Ah, one of these foggy battlefields. Okay, cavalry here. Let's set up. I'm going to go ahead and send those guys to charge after him. I am not going to send my cavalry off into some foggy unknown. That's just not good sense. Support, hang back. I mean, they can't see anything, right? Look at all my crossbowmen. That's right. You guys will shoot at anything, right? Who do I got here? Yep, there's more armored axemen. Nice. Who are you, sir? Simon? Get out of there. Oh, let's bring my barons back. I think they're not going to make it back. Oh, wait a minute. Look at John Gresham. Well, I killed a levy. Oh, John Gresham's... Oh, there he went. Munir. I bet you Helgi's going to make it back. Come on, Helgi. He didn't kill anybody. He's probably on the slowest horse. Okay, men. I'm sure here's a cavalry charge. Let's have the elites hold this flank. And barons. I don't think there's any barons left. Just two elites left. Joseph Brecklin. Oh, that's a baron. We have just some... You see, you can't see anything. Thank God for that map. Dude, you're making me nervous. Just standing there. Just making me nervous. Can't have it. So they've got a little bit of cavalry. That's way out in the misty. Oh, here... Okay, they've got a decent little army. decent little army coming up. Come on. Come on. You know you want to come up. You know you want it. You know you want it. Come on. You can taste it. Taste my crossbowmen. Taste these crossbowmen. Come on, crossbowmen. Do your work. I will fight with my men today. Come on, crossbowmen. Crossbowmen. Cavalry charge. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. I don't think we'll even need the cavalry. That's nice. Good experience. Ah, I lost an armored axeman. Nice work, men. Ha ha! Alright, who do we have left? 28 more that spawned in. I think most of my cavalry is gonna take them. See if we can get in on the action, though. Cavalry, make sure you're all charging. Oh, look at this. Oh, ho, ho! Oh! Did he get you? No, he didn't. Oh, they're gonna get him, though. That had to hurt. That was quite a fall he took. Oh, look at this guy. Look at this guy. Okay, this guy, then. Well, good hit, nonetheless. Good job, men. Good job. I say cheers to that victory. Okay, so... yeah, they're all... we're going to have to let those guys heal up. Because I will need them in the coming battle. The coming sieges. To be at their best. Okay, so Senior Knight. Get these guys upgraded really quickly. Okay, good. Upgrading. Very nice. You guys want any of that? There's so many helmets. Let me take some of this. It's expensive stuff. Did you guys pick up that jump? Oh boy. Okay, so let me go ahead and do a quick save here. Oh, and John Gresham advanced to level 20. Okay, so let's head off and check out Dingwall Castle. Want to make sure that this garrison is where I think it's at. So it's at 327. Look, 11 crossbowmen, another 4. Okay, so they got your mercenary range, so they got 50 of those guys, but I mean, it's really a weak garrison, if you really look at it. I think I could take that. Now, if you look at Kildrummy, dude, don't make me waste my time on you. I'll let you pass for now, buddy. This is your lucky day. Now, if you look at Kildrummy, I think I'll need some help weakening this castle beforehand, because, well, this is at 376. I need to get that guy out of there. But this is... just as good. I think I could do this one. They got 134 mercenary spearmen, though. It'd be really nice if I could have some help weakening that castle. Now, if you go up here, look at these guys. There's still some kind of weak lords hanging out. And if you look at this one, this one's definitely the biggest one. Okay, so... I know it seems crazy, but I think if I take Dingwall, then talk to some, and I think they're all here. Now, I could probably find them there after this siege if I siege Dingwall first, because it's the weaker castle, and I know I could take it on my own. I'm fairly certain. Then I could send some guys to weaken Kildrummy, and so when I rebel... they're not going to defeat Kildrummy Castle, but they're going to weaken it enough to where after I rebel, I could go and quickly take this. And then at that point, I could get my barons up to earls, and I could take this castle and then finally Glasgow, and I will have the entire north locked up, and I'd be in a really good position. Hopefully, at that same time, I can, make sure that I can end that war with England really quickly, because everything can go south really fast if they just decide to lay the smackdown on me. But I'm hoping these other two wars that they're fighting will prevent them from doing that. So, okay, here we're gonna go. My guys need to heal up a little bit, so what I'm gonna do is probably rest a little bit off camera, and then we'll come back. But first of all, let me upgrade him. So you're probably gonna be an Earl very soon. So why don't I do this? You need a little bit of pathfinding, so I'm gonna go ahead and give you some intelligence. How's your trainer? Your trainer is at 3, so you've got good trainer. I'll give you one more in leadership, so you have a bigger party, and one in pathfinder, so you're a little bit faster on the map. And then you've got 10 points to use. Let's put them in archery, because we'll need those in the coming sieges. I think you're in good shape. So your equipment looks good. My man Helgi, I'm gonna have to knight you one day, my friend. We'll see how good you do in these sieges, and you may get knighted, and I'll buy you some nice equipment. Oh my god, guys, we hit the 500k. I didn't even know that. We have hit a goal, 500k. Okay, we are totally ready for this rebellion. All I need to do is take a little rest. So guys, I'm gonna take a little rest. We're gonna come right back, and we're gonna siege this castle. So come right back. Okay, guys, we've got the siege going. So we'll see how this goes. My men are fully rested up. I also kind of boosted their morale by a quick trip to Stirling and visited the madam. Yes, and they're feeling much better. They're ready to go. Happy men. You know, some of them may never return, so they really needed that. Okay, so here we go. Okay, so I believe we're ready to lead our soldiers in the assault. Okay, so everybody, all right, hold up here, men. Hold up here. Definitely crossbowmen, elites, follow me. Support back there. All right, let's see if we can get our men across here. I'm gonna bring my crossbowmen across first, all my elites, set up the archers, and then I'm gonna bring over my cavalry, bring over my infantry. It looks like we've got a gate we have to break down, and I'm pretty sure there's boiling oil, just waiting to totally kill all my men. So yeah, that's totally what we have to look forward to here, but let's set up our crossbowmen here. They're coming over slow. Come on, men. Come on, men. Let's go. Come on, crossbowmen. Way too far. Come on, men. Come on, men. Come on, crossbowmen. Ah. Come on, men. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I wish they would just run instead of... I'm gonna have to take out some men myself. If I can never hit anything. Come on. Terrible. Come on, crossbowmen. Come on, men. Let's put our cavalry here, infantry here. Okay, we've already lost two crossbowmen. Once we get into their range. Oof, this is not looking good. Not looking good at all. Gotta hit him that close, right? Get out of the way! Leave my men alone! Finally, they're hitting something. Finally, my men are hitting things. Finally, I'm hitting things. Oh, you missed. Ha ha, sir. Years of noble hunting. Oh, I'm losing some crossbowmen like nobody's business. Come on, crossbowmen. Okay, so... sit in my bears and my elite. Break down that wall. Infantry, break down that wall. Come on, men, let's do this. Be horribly scarred for me. Come on, armored axemen. Jeez. We are losing. We lost 7, 8 wounded. We've killed 9 of them already. Come on, crossbowmen. Come on, crossbowmen. You can do this. You can do this. Come on, men. Come on, men. We've got this. If I can hit things that are just... Come on! Oh, I'm a terrible shot today. We will get some of these. Alright, come on, men. Alright, so basically... all of my crossbowmen went down. We just need to get through this gate quickly. Alright, so... This is... Alright, finally! Knights here! Crossbowmen, follow me! Come on, break through the wall, men. Oof, now we're seeing some casualties. 21 wounded. Oh, sorry. Oh my gosh, they are just completely getting a lot annihilated at this. Ah, this is not good. Not good. Alright, I'm having knights follow me. Let's get in here, men! Come on, men! We can do this! Oh, that looks like... Infantry, keep charging! Alright, so we need to get up to the top level. I'm going to leave my knights down because there's going to be a lot of spawning. I just need to keep a lookout. Hopefully my infantry could break through. Because we've got to take out all these archers who are on the second level. There's just a total mess of them. Oof. There's a mess of them. If I could get some shots off up here while I wait for my infantry. True shots, true shots. True and straight. Oh, he got out of my way. Yep. Need some more practice. Come on, men. Ha ha. Come on, men, you can break through. Apparently not. I'm gonna block it forever, my friend. Woo! There's a mess of them in here. Come on, man! That hurt. That hurt for you! Okay. Don't block my way! Don't block it! Oh. Looks like my knights haven't got the other spawn yet. That hurt. That hurt. Son of a bitch. All right. That is some serious. Dude. Did you see what's going on? Okay, so there is a massive battle going on down here. You son of a bitch. There's a massive battle going on down here with my knights. Who is freaking shooting at me? There's still men up there. Do my knights have it well in hand?
Come on,
God, I think I ran right into that one. Oh, come on. You're not even looking. Oh, and in the face. Okay, so you guys retreating? Come here! Oh, you son of a bitch. You better retreat. Alright, so it looks like we've got them pretty much on the run. That's easy pickings. So just send my cavalry to charge in. Looks like that's... not... yeah, that looks like that's the bulk of them. Okay, so that should be the easiest of the sieges. Dude. What? So worried about freaking knights that are coming.
Take it, dude!
Well, here's where they all are. That merry guy.
Yes!
Okay, men. We are well on our way. I killed a lot of men. Killing men is thirsty work. Alright, so let's get out here and see what our casualties. 53 killed? That hurts. 18 armored axemen. Wow, 16 sergeant crossbowmen. That really hurts. So that's like the bulk. I lost 9 senior knights, too. Ugh. That's tough. Oh, there's some resistance. Who are you, sir? Go ahead, Gresham.
Take him out.
It's just this one. Oh, you want a duel? Ah, Peter. All right, I'll give it to you, man. Good job. Hopefully you upgrade on that. So, yeah, that was that one dude hanging out in the castle. So, yeah, man, this is our castle now. Pretty nice. So hopefully it'll be our castle soon. Alright, so... alright, so, I think let's recruit some of these guys for us. And then I think what I'll do is I'll probably just give the town the garrison. I think that's the best idea. Ooh, let's get a squire. Sure. Yeah, you won't work now. We'll leave the rest of these guys, and then let's pick up... ooh, lesser knights. Some men-at-arms. Who else do we have? And let's just grab a bunch of those guys. And some horsemen. Good. And then, oh, we have a lesser knight that has upgraded. Oh, we've got tons of upgrades! Tons of upgrades. How many knights? One more knight. Okay. And then there's just a ton of stuff in here. Wow, that is okay. 24, so let's, oh, I guess I've got to take some of this stuff. Let me take all this junky stuff and let those guys see if they can upgrade. Anything good? I don't know if they got anything. I'm going to request it for myself. Bring me Dingwall Castle. Okay, so, let's manage the garrison. Oh, it's maintained. Okay, so it's already maintained by the town. That is fine. Can I recruit volunteers? I will recruit all of them because I need to replenish some of my knights. And let me go ahead and take a quick save here. Okay, so we are halfway to our goal. Alright, so here's what I'm going to do. Dingwall Castle will need to be protected. So, and hopefully the English lords will come and protect Dingwall Castle right now as well. But I need to make sure there's not a ton. See, look at this. Look at this. He is already out doing some... dude, I've got to take him out. I've got to take you out one more time. Nothing we have to worry about. I have to...
Come here, sir.
Oh, my goodness. And they're not scared of me. Why? Am I really wounded up? I don't think so. That is a huge army that's amassing over there. Ugh. I swear, if they're the ones who destroy my plans, I swear to God, I will make all the Scottish lords pay. But he is not scared of me, is he? He should be. He should be very scared. You better run away. Okay, so... Alright. Man, if they go and siege... Dingwall, I'm screwed. So where are... That siege is over. Where are all the English lords? Where are all the English lords? Bristol. Who's sieging Bristol now? Wow, looks like there's some stuff going down that I am unaware of. Okay, so... First thing I need to do is, without a doubt, I need to go down to Norwich and I need to replenish my army. Double time, right? And then I need to come back up north. And I won't be told when Dingwall Castle is under siege, unless it appears down here. But I think maybe England's at war with the Emirate Grenada right now. They're fighting that castle, that war. I'm sorry. Hopefully they're not. Well, if they're all the way over there, it's kind of what I wanted them to do. Inspect the garrison. So let's see. I need to basically pick up some more crossbowmen. How many crossbowmen do I even have? So I have some crossbowmen here. I have one crossbowman here. Crossbowman here. Oof. I am pretty low on crossbowmen. There's one more. Yeah, I could be in some serious trouble when it comes to crossbowmen, because I lost a lot of them in that last battle. Let me take all these axemen that I can muster up. When I'm at 170 something, okay, and then let's take the rest of these senior knights, some more lesser knights. Alright. Not great, but it's gonna have to do. So let's... Is Dingwall under siege? Even reach it? Not sure. Dingwall, are you under siege? I can't click on it from up here, from down here. How's my food situation? Pretty good, just have so much junk in my inventory right now. Still making money. Emirate of Grenada hasn't come down and, oh, it is under siege, I swear. I bet you there's like... How many? Is that whole army there? Oh, it is. This could be bad. I don't know if I could take on 100, 200, 300, 400. No, I would get crushed. That's more than 2-1. Now if I can break them off a little bit. Ooh, they are scared. Get scared. Now, I could take on a few of them. Like these two. Where is he? Okay. Maybe just you at first, right? Are they gonna go? Maybe I could... Okay, I got him! I'm gonna just get him. Freaking chasing him. Is this your freaking plan? I swear to God, I'm going to capture you. I'm going to hold on to you until this rebellion's over. And then I'm going to go back. And I'm going to kick everybody's ass over there. So, infantry up here. Here, infantry. Archers here. Cavalry up on that ridge. Okay, men. Serious battle here, men. Ah, and there they are. All right, let's see if we can take the offensive in this battle. Let's get a little closer. Make sure my men are still following me.
Come on, men! Come on, men!
Come on, cavalry, follow me. We can open field, not a lot of hills. If I set you up here, I think you'll be okay, right? I just don't have very much besides cavalry right now, it seems. Yep. Yep. Looks like we're gonna have to do a charge. All right, cavalry, follow me. I think this is a simple charge, bringing our support up here. All right, men, we're going to charge from this hill. And he is not moving. He knows. He's been taking it from me quite a bit lately. All right, cavalry.
Charge in, men! Charge!
Oh, yes. That's what I like to see. A bunch of mercenaries taking it.
All right, crossbowmen!
Do the old circle around the mosh pit technique. Oh, look at these guys just hanging out. What are you trying to do? I don't think so, sir. Not today. No shield today, huh? I didn't even see if the king went down or not. Okay, so, yeah, I have to remember my cavalry is part of my infantry now since they are unhorsed. So I'm going to hold them all here. Okay, men. Infantry on me.
Infantry charge! Come on, infantry! Cavalry charge! Men, we've got more sieges to do. We've got a protecting wall.
We've got to get on with this. You better run. You better run, sir. Go, men. Go, men! Everybody just charge at this point. Where we're at? We've got like 4 men left. Excellent work. Alright, so... Telling you what, killing men in the snow is thirsty work. Let's get out of here. Yeah, it's just he keeps getting those mercenaries. He escaped again. I swear that man. It's hard to capture. Because I will keep taking their money. If they want to keep paying me 14, 15 grand every time I capture them... That ain't too bad. Until, you know, I need him in prison. Forever. And then, you know. Then I won't take any amount. At this point, it's really money's not too much of a problem, I think. I think we're in good shape. Alright, let the men collect the rest of that. Let's do a quick save here. And let's head back. To Dingwall.
Oh no, they took it back! You bastards! You bastards! Ugh.
Was that their plan the whole time? Am I gonna have to frickin' take Dingwall twice? Yep. Here's what I'm gonna do. Guy, Prince, I'm going to tell you guys to go to Killdrummy. I've got Dingwall. I've got unfinished business here.
Come on, Guy, listen to me, my friend.
Shoot. Yeah. Guy, come here. There's a fortress.
Go to Killdrummy. Oh, he won't go.
Okay, so I will ask Count Peter of Savoy. Well, gosh, this is really not turning out like I wanted it to. May I suggest a course of action? Will you follow me? I have a plan. Okay. Why don't you go to Killdrummy? Excellent. Okay, so we've got one man going to Killdrummy. How about we send Richard DeClaire to Killdrummy? May I suggest a course of action? All right. So they're going to go... All right, I got to siege it. I'm going to besiege it first. So I will get it, and then they're going to go over to Killdrummy, and I've got men... Actually, this is working out. This is kind of working out better. If they help me siege Killdrummy... I'm sorry, if they help me siege Dingwall... I knew this was going to happen, but I'm sorry, my villagers. There's more important work we have to do. No, I don't think so. Dingwall Castle is mine. I'm leading the siege in Dingwall. All right, so I'll just have to take Dingwall again and then ask for it again. And then hopefully they'll weaken Killdrummy enough to where I can go ahead and take Killdrummy. All right. Well, guys, I said we'd do two sieges in this hour-long special, and it looks like we're going to siege the same castle twice. But this time it should be a lot different because... I'm not going to have my troops, I'm going to have their troops. Actually, no, I'm going to have all of my troops. So here's what we're going to do. I'm going to have everyone follow me, except for my support. And we're going to just try to get into there much quicker. Because I think their garrison is like, just like 40 men or something like that. So I'm going to send in... my elites and barons to try to break down that wall, break down the gate. Huh, let's see if I can get the few guys who are up here who could still fire a crossbow. Come on, dude, you know you want to take some of my sweet arrows. Oh, look at you, you jerk. Got you in the side. All right, so come on, men. Come on, men, let's do this. So if I send my cavalry and my infantry here, let's put some crossbowmen here, see if you can do some work. Ah, infantry charge in. You're a lot easier to replace than knights, so I mean, if y'all die for some boiling oil, that's okay. Come on, man, you can do it, man! You can do it! Break through that gate! Break through the gate! Alright, and then we've got my companions in there, my barons. Come on, men, you can break through it. My knights, just waiting to get into the gates. Crossbowmen, nowhere to be found. Come on, men, this is an easy siege. We can get in here easily. There's 40 men here. 40 men. I shouldn't even have to bring in my knights. Shouldn't even have to bring in my knights. Alright, come on, men, break through that gate. Come on, knights, you ready to take this castle again? All right, they're finally through the first gate. See if we can make it through to that second gate. Come on, men. Come on, men. I just love these these extra defensive tactics that are in this game. It's awesome. I love the oil. It's fantastic. Almost in there. Okay, knights, follow me. Come on, let me in here, men. Let me in. I want to kill something. Come on, let me in. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. In the face. Oh, that felt good. What else we got? Not many men. Alright, come on, guys. Who do we have left? Some 9 guys hiding out somewhere up there. Everybody charge. Let's clean house.
Come on, men. Clean house, men, do it!
Ah, well, we're almost there. Everybody, come on, get out of there. Everybody charge. Guys, don't just stand there and have oil fall on you. Come on, man. Are y'all stuck? We have to end the siege quickly before y'all just die. Where? Come on. Everybody. Charge. Charge. I think they've lost their way. Kill that one man. There's 8 enemies left somewhere. Ah, oh, look at this. They're all stuck. There we go. There we go. What are the rest of them in that tower, I'm sure? Yep. Euro mercenary horseman's doing the business.
Doing the business to my men.
Oh my gosh, come on. There are 8 guys up there. Well, this is embarrassing. Oh, you finally do it after losing a bunch of guys? Unfortunate. Let's get the hell out of here. Let's get the hell out of here. What have we lost? 20 men. 20 men to take 40. That is not... That's not great odds. Well, that sucks. So we've lost somewhere around 70 men taking this one castle. So not a great beginning to this rebellion, which hasn't even started yet. Yes. For the second time, may I please have it? May I please have it? Alright, so... Is anyone going to help me out? I mean, look at all these guys just running free. Look at him, 212. You stay there and you protect my castle, sir. You do that. Oh, and look at that. I've advanced to level 33, and Peter Ditton has advanced to level 20. Wow, that is really nice. Now... Let me go check on the progress of Kildrummy Castle, which is currently under siege, and it looks like they're going to clear out Scotland for me, make sure those castles stay secure. Oh, you know, you got to be able to adapt, and it looks like these guys have done nothing. Looks like they started to siege it and then they left. Well... Looks like I'm going to have to take that one all on my own. So if it took 50 men to take Dingwall, which is already under siege again, then it may take close to 100. Enemy grenade is in all sorts of trouble. Okay. Yeah, Norwich has been raided again. I understand. So we've got nobody in Dingwall. Let me just double check. Manage the garrison. It's maintained by the townsmen. So, yeah, it looks like I'm going to have to kind of hang out up here around Dingwall because, gosh. Oh, look at that. I'm going to have to drop some men off in Dingwall to at least hold back any kind of offensive. So, yeah, let me do that. I'm going to drop off some men here in Dingwall. I think that's a good idea. Let me do this. Let me take control of the garrison. Let me inspect the garrison. I hate doing this, but I'm not gonna drop off knights, but I'll drop off all these kind of lesser men. Just some crossbowmen and some. Yeah, it's not gonna be very many. That's 33 there. That's not too bad. Gosh, I hope I don't lose these troops. I really hope I don't lose them. So, at least there's something there. Manage the garrison, inspect the garrison. Okay, so they're all there. Let's go back. Let's leave. So there's 88 guys there. Alright, so that should hold some people back for now. But, yeah. Whew! Well, guys, That was a Very fun episode, I must say. I wish I would have taken Killdrummy and Dingwall at the same time, but I'm hoping that when we come back on the next episode, King Henry will have made his decision to more than likely not give me Dingwall Castle, and I could finally rebel. And then, guys, as soon as he does, I will have a full army ready to go, and I will head straight to Killdrummy Castle, and I will take Killdrummy Castle. And at that point, I will be in good shape to where I can start promoting some of my barons, and I can start rewarding some property to them, and hopefully get some other lords very, very soon to come join my faction. So, guys, things are heating up. Things are happening really, really quickly. I am super excited. So I've got a lot of upgrading to do for myself, for some of my companions, so I'm going to go ahead and take care of all of that stuff. But I just want to thank you guys for joining me on the first hour-long Siege special. I had a great time. If you enjoyed it, hit that like button. Go ahead and give me some comments. If you haven't already subscribed, what are you waiting for? Go ahead and subscribe. Thanks, guys, and we'll see you next time.